Hi VC, this is Carsten back again, this time to make a response to Brandon, Mr. Hall of Fame, Mr. VC, and yours truly, and to your 2500 subscribers contest, 2500 subscribers, that's just crazy, but congratulations, they are all well deserved. And you are the true founder of the vinyl community, so at least in my mind. Well, your contest was supporting cast, and I have had a bit of a trouble to find something because. I just didn't want to find any duet or something like that, but still I have found a few things that I would share to you. And the first one is from this Phil Collins Serious Live album, and the song we are listening to right now, Separate Lives, where he does a duet. And you can see the girl right there and with the backing singers and she's called Bridget Bryant, and I like this version much more than the original version with Marilyn Martin. I just think this one is much more magical and they just sing great together. And it was this beautiful record. And the next one is the KLF from the White Room album. And what I like is also what we are listening to right now, this voice. And this voice is by, I'm going to have my notes here, sorry. this backing vocal we are listening to right now, not a backing vocal because it's in the front, but it's by a guy called Black Steel, and the other vocalist on this album is Maxine Harvey, and because these two guys of the KLF doesn't sing themselves, they had these two singing on this record, and I really think that that their voices makes this album fantastic. So that was, oh, there's the other voice. This is Maxine Harvey. Just fantastic. And the next one is this Paul McCartney CD, Run Devil Run by Paul McCartney. And this CD is Paul McCartney choosing songs from the 50s, and he hired some musicians to play along with this album, and one of the musicians he chose was David Gilmour on guitar. And the great thing about this, playing tracks from the 50s, they only played instruments from the 50s, And David Gilmour played this there, this Esquire. And I believe they only used recording equipment from the 50s as well, as such as microphones and mixers and stuff like that. So they get a true 50s sound. But because I like David Gilmour so much, I thought I would name him as a supporting cast on this fantastic album. And of course, that's also what we are listening to right now in the pub, in the background. Sounds just fantastic. And the next one is actually Bob Dylan. And this Oh Mercy album. I didn't really like Bob Dylan in the past, but when I heard this track we are listening to right now most of the time in the movie High Fidelity, at first I thought, could that really be Bob Dylan? I know the voice is Bob Dylan, but this music sounds just fantastic. And I did the research, and it turned out that Daniel Lanois made the fantastic universe on this record. So this track made me like Bob Dylan, and I think it's okay to call Daniel Lanois a supporting cast, even though he's the producer and I believe he also plays some instruments and stuff. Well, that was what I have brought on the table for this contest, Brandon. I hope you liked it, and again, congratulations with the 2,500 subscribers. Just total madness. Well, that was it. Bye bye.